This is the final resting place of High Jolly. High Jolly was hired in 1857 as a camel herder in the U.S. Army's short-lived historic Camel Corps by Lieutenant Edward F. Beale in his expedition to chart a wagon road across New Mexico and Arizona, ending at the Colorado River. In 1861, Civil War commenced, ending the day of the Camel Corps.